Hello and welcome to Warlordnipple's YouTube channel. We're playing Hegemony Gold Wars of Ancient Greece. And in our last video, we conquered Thebes. I realized I didn't even check. I guess they still have one city left. I didn't even notice when they lost their sacred band. It was probably in this cluster of units over here that I didn't really get to see very much of what happened to. But I did decide, I'm gonna hold off on... Oh god, I just really want to get Chalcis. Alright, I'm gonna try and get Chalcis, and then I'm gonna go back to Islands. Sheep moving over very, very slowly. Do we have any other sheep? Got a phalangite here, and he's got some sheep with him. Now, we had a big problem with food, and I was trying to fix that by connecting this region to this region. It looks like it's sort of working. Why have these guys not been killed? We're gonna send these hypists across the water. Eubea discovered. It's got its own objective. The interventions and Chalcis. If I take Chalcis, then I can get Plato, and the interventions are just taking the other cities. Plato, I think, gives us some money. Oh my god, he has so many guys. I really just want to get across this water. Let's send this guy back here to the healing shrine. Gisthemy has begun to rebel. Let's put these phalangites in the city. And we have a waterway connection through here, which is very useful. Wow. That's a large group of guys defeated. Looks like Athens is getting his guys in the city. Alright, so looks like we sort of crossed, and they're engaging us with spearmen. Let's see if we can get more guys crossing. We will send these guys over to engage them. Yes, we took out those spearmen, and these guys are failing miserably too. If we can get like three guys across, that'd be great. Yes. And now they've just got Peltas coming at us. We're gonna start attacking their city. Get them surrounded. Slaves routed. Oh, right here. That's annoying. See if we can't surround them a little bit. Try and force them into fleeing before they force my phalangites into fleeing. He's just spearmen? Yeah, he's just using it to destroy my morale. And those phalangites are done. But we've taken out a couple Peltas. Companions are holding. We might just go after Athens. He's being super annoying. I'm gonna try and surround these guys. Spearmen. Oh, we need to tear down these walls immediately. Let's get some more archers over here. Yeah, I can't deal with these islands right now. I'm gonna have to deal with Athens. It's just going too nuts. And the cities are really easy to hold. Oh my gosh. sending everything at me. Let's get these slaves back to this mine. And we'll grab these catapults and tell them to attack Athens, since he's gonna empty the entire city on me. This city's gonna revolt regardless. We'll get out our these hoplites. It'd be great if they could ally us. 200 morale from... they're just at 100 morale. The shrine was what was getting them up higher. Phalangites leveled up. Did we lose a group of phalangites? No, there's just a group of phalangites way over here. We're gonna move him back. Go ahead and grab this farm. You attack these spearmen. Yes, took Chalcis. Get all this stuff connected up. We can tear down these walls. Oh, we lost this city. That's super annoying. Can't grab these guys before they get back in the city. Yeah, we did. Nice. Oh, crap. Alright, we're gonna have to scoot these guys back. And these Theban hoplites can come down and help out. Even though they have no food. And these phalangites need to come help too. Yes, they're getting shot from behind. That's good. Let's grab these farms, and hopefully we're going to be able to hold that city. Let's get our phalangite moving this way. Is the city good? Yes, it is. Awesome. These cities all look pretty decent, too, except for that one. Let's get some more... Oh my gosh, he's coming up behind me. That's what he was doing. Oh well, we'll just build catapults here for Eubea. And it's basically emptied his entire stock of guys. We're gonna have our companions run around here and steal that heroic shrine. Get as many of our archers attacking him as we can. Just gonna charge these idiots. Oh, it looks like we're engaging the fort. And charged them. Charge bonus. Crap. Try and engage them from behind to get a flanking bonus. Slaves routed. Some slaves randomly there. Plataea has begun to rebel. Well, let's get rid of those walls, Plataea. Those so certainly don't need to be there. Get some sheep into the front. Our hoplites are getting, our Theban hoplites are getting slaughtered. But that's okay. They're just mercenaries that we don't really care about. God, this city is taking way longer than I would expect to take. Thebes fell, and looks like our peltasts are about to get crushed. Hopefully our companions can kill the... There we go. Let's get the companions out away from these guys that are attacking them. Athens is dumping everything to defend their home city. Some catapults from here. We're actually going to take these because I want to finish off Boeotians. Let's surround that city. Oh, got guys coming at us. Those guys can be easily surrounded. Well, this is a little worrisome. They might be able to slip by. Cletus, we lost a phalangite. Phalangite right there. Because we were getting slaughtered by this stupid heroic shrine. Let's come around. Oh my gosh, and he's blockading that so I can't get through. Let's get over here to Thebes, take that back. Get a big respite after we finish this, though. Come on, come on. Get up here, and I'm just gonna run around you. We have catapults here. Let's get them. Let's make them move one at a time towards this city. It's probably empty. Yeah, it's totally empty. That city's not empty. This city might be. Can just take all of this now that he's emptied everything. Thebes captured. Now let's get down here and take Athens. Run. Thebes has begun to rebel again. Oh, we didn't even lose those guys. Down here. Oh, it looks like, I thought that was a different faction. I thought it was a gray faction, some other group. But we took Eleusis, which I thought was Athens, but it's not, but Athens has no people in it. So we're going to turn around and engage these hoplites as quickly as we can. He's going to lose this heroic shrine, which is going to devastate his morale. Yes, take out those hoplites, grab them, and we're going to surround these ones. It looks like the Boeotians are finally crushed. What did we need for Plato? Let's see what his objective was. Plato wishes to reteach his writings about an ideal republic to Philip. Escort Plato to Pella. Alright, that's not too hard. The interventions need to be added, and what's the objective for Athens? Is there not one? It's no objective for taking this region? Alright, that's weird. Yeah, there's nothing for this region. Alright. That's fine, I'm going to take it anyway, because it's super helpful to destroy Athens. This guy's surrounded, totally destroyed. Let's grab these guys who are fleeing. You can be slaves. Now let's take Athens. Gosh, Athens is another huge, nice-looking city. Alright, let's take this city now. Getting as many people as we can to the front. Do we have sheep in here? No, I think it's just, we're actually getting food from here. Yeah, we got lots of food coming in from this region. This is where islands would help. If we took some of these islands, we could bring in food from the east really easily. We might still have time to do that. We're taking this area really, really quickly. Oh yeah, it doesn't look like there's really anyone there to defend it. Send these guys to capture some towers for us. Yeah, Athens kind of spent all of his manpower very quickly. Let's capture all these slaves. Get these guys in range of a city that can feed them a little bit. These guys can help out in the south, that's what they can do. Summer milk ripe season, that's going to be helpful. Get a little bit of extra food in our farms. Just kicking Athens' butt. We're going to have to wait for this phalangite to regenerate, but I think he's going to be able to hold this city. We'll just move everyone this way, because we need some extra help. Yep, the city is ours now. We're gonna have him come down here to help this region. This phalangite will take this watchtower. Yes. Let's connect him. No. Connect via land. Connect via land to him? Yeah, might as well connect via land to someone important, and upgrade the road so that there's food pouring into the city. Alright, now let's bring this guy down to help out with these cities. So many slaves. This will be really helpful in the mines that are going to be coming up. We're going to get them all in the city. Slaves up that are back here. Let's get everyone merged. You guys now come to whatever the city is. Now Megara is a great city to hold as a bottleneck. As you can see, there's these mountains here, which they can't get around, so if you just hold this area, no one can get through to attack any of your land here. Let's go take this city. I'm just gonna have to have all of our people hang out outside of the city because we can't hold this yet because we don't have enough food. Tangora has rebelled. That was the city. Deoptos captured. Awesome. Oh, because it's summer, we're actually regenerating guys relatively fast. Well, these guys aren't, because I don't think they have enough people. But because it's not winter, we can regenerate guys via these supply lines. So, see, it's going up pretty fast. Diocletia captured. Let's tear down these walls. We don't need to do that. We'll just leave them. I leave them all like this. Oh god, I just told you to not do that. We leave them all like this because Sparta will come and land and attack us annoyingly. Let's grab this logistic shrine. That's something we definitely need. Ugh. Let's see if we can grab these peltasts. I don't know what the heck they're doing. They're nuts. Run right past everyone. Athens captured. About 1 million people captured in this city. All these generals now gone. Athens has begun to rebel. Let's connect Athens directly to Thebes. I never captured this shrine? That would have been really helpful to have. Cat. Opus has rebelled. Who can we have go to Opus? Well, this city's about to rebel, so let's move our guys out of it. I thought we had, like, cavalry or something hanging out up here. There we go. Allied cavalry. Let's bring them down and they can patrol this area. We're going to leave some spearmen in Megara, because that'll help with our assault. Actually, we're going to tear down the walls right now, because I don't know if we can hold this city with the amount of food we have. We should be able to start getting food into our area a lot easier, but it might take a little bit. A lot of our units are depleted, so they're going to take the food first. Let's just send these phalangites down, even though they don't have a ton of guys. Looks like Peltas are the only ones that are in the city. Alright, let's grab some... Well, I guess we only have forts left over here. Salamis. That city's gonna run out of food real fast, building that many units. Thebes rebelled. Trying to select phalangites. There you go. And let's grab Thebes again. Didn't have anyone in it. That was dumb. Run over there and grab it. Get in the city. There we go. No more rebellion. The city will stop rebelling too. Well, it might. Theban Hoplite, let's get you guys back up to your home city. Let's get a bunch of our catapults over here. This be rebelled. Capture that right back up. Oh, he's attacking my tribal archers. Kind of a dumb decision, but I'll send them in the city. There's no real point to them doing that. But it will be nice once I take all of Eubea, because once I take Eubea I can easily get food around Athens quickly. Alright, now let's get... Do we only have one guy left? No, we have two. They were just stacked on top of each other. This catapult's not going to be useful for too long. Grab all the little things. You can just wait down here. You guys can too. They even have hoplites. I can't see it yet. Eubea is beginning to rebel again. Well, let's get them, their Theban people back. Now they need to connect all these farms. These cities don't need to hoard food anymore. Yeah, you don't need that much food. Let's get them back in the city. And... yeah, that'll work. Oh, you stop hoarding food too. What are you doing with all this food? Next Connections. There we go. That should be good. Now let's get these catapults. We can get some guys down here. We're actually going to leave a garrison down here to deal with the Spartans when they come and are annoying. Can we really not connect by land anywhere? Let's connect by land to there. Connect by sea to Athens. Does Athens have food? Not really. We're just gonna move all of our guys over here to regenerate. Are we holding this place? Yeah, we are. These guys don't consume food. So we only need one piece of food in the city. Let's get everyone else down here, away from the front. Random peltist came all this way. Looks like he's about to flee, even though my Thessalians might flee too. Just run away, Thessalians. Just run into Thebes. Alright. It's been productive. We're going to flank these hoplites this time and stay out of range of their city. Rupus has been rebelled. Ugh. Didn't realize I hadn't torn down the walls. Let's connect you guys up. Oops, that was dumb. Connection I wanted to connect him to the fort. Alright, that city had a ton of food in it. And let's send this guy up. Salamis. Oh, he already deleted his units because he had no food. Tengraz rebelled and joined the Boeotian League. All these cities constantly rebelling. I don't think I ever bothered to build spearmen there. But once I get this under control, I'm fighting off rebellions, but I'm not expanding anymore, so... Well, I guess I am expanding a little bit over here. But this isn't too hard to take, or to expand into, because I don't need that many units. Here we go. That was weird. Do we only have one sea connection? We must. Is this city? Yeah, this is a port. I don't know why. Because these cities don't. Alright, so you connect there, and you connect there. You connect around there. You connect to that city. Yeah, that's good. Now we get stuff from all the way around here, as long as this isn't blocked, and it's not. Let's get some more sheep. And that'll bring food into this city. And guys, too, which we need. Running low on manpower. Alright, grab all these watchtowers, and then we can start moving back to the west side of Eubea. Thought someone was sieging me, so I zoomed in. I was like, siege? Where's the siege happening out to the city? Gosh, this is a lot of slaves. Thanks, Thebes and Athens. Oh, that's two full mines already. And they came with their mines fully stocked, too. How useful. Captured. Get him connected up to the Empire. Do-do-do. some guys. God, he's seriously attacking us with these spearmen garbage. Let's get some archers down. Get everyone back to Eubea. These mines... Oh, these mines don't have people. Well, whatever, I don't care. I'll just build workers down here. There's a chance they can be attacked by Athens, so I don't really personally want to use slaves in them. It's a personal choice, you just have to fend them more frequently. Merchant ship sunk. Alright, so he's gonna harass this area. God, 8 of 17. That's an impressive amount of supply. The city... Oh, I connected him to the mine. Get in that fort, sir. Protect it. And get our companions back up here. They can hang out in Athens, I guess. Alright. Phalangite level up. Yay. Oh, I had a lot of levels up saved up. Alright. Europa is captured. This city captured. This city revolted. Ugh. We have horsemen there, so we can quickly get out there. Does give us a few more slaves. We need to tear down these walls. Connect you... Is that a port city? It is, it just is a very bad port city. How many connections do you have? 2 of 5. Wow, you got a lot of connections. We'll connect you with this guy. And... looks like it doesn't really have any land connections. Connect him to Athens. Alright, fantastic. Athens just has so many connection points. Plato. Yes. Scholar Plato has been escorted to Pella to debate his conception of an ideal republic ruled by a philosopher king. Philip questions Plato to look beyond the restrictively small size of the ideal republic, which would rely on the extensive use of slavery. Philip suggests that Plato consider a larger, more integrated and inclusive system of government. Philip has studied the successful approach taken by Cyrus the Great when he created the Persian Empire, and as a result, plans to integrate populations into his growing kingdom rather than enslave them. So Philip basically said, "Suck it, Plato, I'm building a kingdom that's nothing like your book, or not book, I guess your ideas of the Republic." I think it was written down after. Alright. Really need to take these two cities, and then we can start getting food into this region very easily. Styria has rebelled and joined the Athenian Empire. Oh my gosh. How are these cities rebelling? We have plenty of food. Oh, they're just not bringing it in. Alright. It's because we have armies running around here stealing the food. Especially once we get the sheep here, we will very much not be in a problem with food. Well, he's not building any land units, so I'm going to stop his wall being built by attacking him. Daistos has begun to rebel because we moved a unit near him that had no food and it sucked it all dry. Let's start connecting them with these random farms. Uh, Alright. Very tired of doing these little knock these guys down games. Alright, let's send our phalangites down. No point in them hanging out up here. Like we're accumulating food in that city. Basically accumulating food in all the cities. It's just cities that I forget to put people in as or rebels. In this region anyway. Yeah, we've got food in every city. The Empire. Wow, he's attacking my farms. He's got a lot of confidence in himself at this point. Send a Theban up to help out. Styria has begun to rebel, losing some watchtowers to him. Styria captured, there we go. Now let's not have units pass him and steal all of his food. Harvest has begun. Okay, food problems about to end. Oh yeah, he started building some walls like an idiot? That'd be great. These cavalry won't be able to do anything because they're terrible at sieging, but once this Theban gets up there, he'll be able to do some damage. When you start building a wall, if you don't build very much of it, then it's very easy to take. Like, maybe even easier than capturing it. This is probably about the same as... sieging it. So, like, maybe if you had, like, one or two wall defense, it would be almost instantaneous captured. Oh, he killed all of his armies. Well, I guess we don't really need anyone else to come up, but... his siege is so slow. Oh, and even Megaros are accumulating food at this point, so these cities should be fine. There we go. You get some food, sir. Let's get these guys on the path to the north region. The Phalangites go. Lacedaemonians. That's Sparta. Didn't really discover it, but that's this region. Ah, they are coming to attack me, that's how I discovered it. Let's move some of our archers over. We're actually not going to attack these Spartans until we get our Persian archers over here. Let's accumulate some more. Let's just get four, and we have some ships. We'll just transport all these archers over. Accumulate. Where is this guy going? Kill these stupid peltasts. This looks like we have food. The city doesn't though, which is kind of annoying because it's not connected at all. It's got a high revolt risk. That's not good. Let's just funnel food in from somewhere. Just check this road up, and then the city will get food. Hope it's captured. Hoplite. We're gonna get an allied hoplite down here. And get the flange. Jade's down farther south. Let's go over to Thebes. There we go, connected. Everyone's connected up. Whew, doing this maintenance stuff, so annoying. Oh, looks like he's sending out his peltas to greet us. Let's get our phalan. Oop, nope, you guys need to stop. You guys come back here. You guys run. I love that phalangites run really fast. You need to run away. And let's surround these guys. Drips watchtower lost to the Lacedaemonians. Yeah, see, this is exactly why I built a bunch of workers. The Spartans come here and annoy me. This will be fine, though. They can't really take anything. Spartans are not good at sieging things. They're very, very stupid. You can see their unit right here. See that in the column next to the star? There's 2251. Oh, you can see it down here. Engineering. Terrible. They have amazing heroics. They start maxed out on heroics, but it's one engineering. So they're not exactly good at taking over cities. He's just going to destroy my watchtowers. He's just trying to be annoying. I'm going to be shooting him, though. And he's going to eventually either retreat or stop attacking me. Triremes over here. This is Athens. Might as well take advantage of their awesome trirem building ability. It's not really something they have, but there's no bonus to triremes or anything. Let's grab the watchtowers while we're waiting for these catapults to get over there. I'll actually capture these guys and send them to this city. I don't want slaves in these mines eventually, but right now there's not, or it's too dangerous because of the Spartans. What is he doing? He's just gonna waste all of his food. Who's rebelling? Let's check this out. Corinthus. A spearman. Obviously you need that. Start moving. All of our archers up here. Is he moving something with his triremes? Let's move our triremes out to prevent these guys from doing whatever they're gonna do. Oh, he went to destroy another watchtower. Like, dude, I can see you. I own all this land. These watchtowers are not that helpful. All he's really doing is giving me money. Rebellion's ending. Alright, so all we have is a merchant ship that's being attacked, and there's no other rebellions. Looks like he's just harassing me because he's angry. Can't really do anything. He's losing his triremes. We're gonna blockade him. Trirem build. Let's engage this city, get everyone in range. Nice to have archers with you. Alright, let's grab path not found. Oh, I can't build because there's a trireme right there. Let's go ahead and take him out then. You can't build, if they can blockade the path, you can't build something there. I don't know why they do that. If my trireme's are somewhere, I want the computer to be able to build there and I'll just take all the food that they're going to sit on that route. But you're not allowed. And he's going to move away, but hopefully I can catch him. Didn't do anything to him, so ship's about to sink at almost the exact same time. Well, not even the exact same time anymore, because he's bringing out another ship. A couple of ships, so let's get all of our ships up there. And a trireme would be good. We'll grab this watchtower and send everyone back to Eubea. I mean Chalcis. This whole island is Eubea. I guess all these guys can come down to Megara. Hang out. Get everyone down here. See, now it's so much easier to... all I have to do is blockade Megara, and then Spartans will come and annoy me every once in a while, but that's all they can really do. Looks like I lost all my triremes because I wasn't paying attention. Oh well. I did just totally take out Athens' homeland. He's gotta be hating me right now. Still got some time left. Let's go ahead and launch an invasion against this island. And Spartan's gonna run away. What a coward. Let's go take back our mines. We're gonna wait for him with triremes over here. Well, we'll take three. I've never seen him bring any more than two. Winter storm's approaching. He's gonna get back in his little island. As soon as you see winter storms approaching, the computer immediately leaves, but that just means it's late autumn, so you don't actually have to run away as soon as that happens. Merchant ship sunk. Oh wow, this guy is not going home. I don't know where he came from, but it's probably a long way. Let's see if we can ram some people. Yeah, we just destroyed all of his ships. Good job, Athens. You did nothing to help yourself out. Oh, we're about to lose. Took out him. Lost a ship. Oh, well. Don't use any of our main manpower for that. Mission discovered, Cycladic Depth Conquests. That's this area, Cyclades. Delos, and all this stuff. Alright, so I'm going to end the video here. In the next video we will take Chios and take some of these other small islands, but I think this is enough conquest for one video. We took all of Athens and all of Eubea. So, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you have a great day, and please remember to like and subscribe to my videos. Thanks.